me you don't fall off the front of that bleeding boat, Randall.
Yeah.
That's our way in, isn't it?
I'm all right.
Put your feet, Rainco.
stop. Hello. I should get a tingling on her backside.
Well, I was going to lift that. I went to lift that ball. Who's that? Oh, it's so great. Oh, it's got to go away now.
My mate's got one, and I'm rather taken by it.
Richard,
are
they big ones?
Yeah, there's fishes and eels and...
Oh, there's a white one over there.
We've watched the baby swans.
Where?
What? They were telling about the Norfolk sharks.
Your back
wasn't on. What about the other two?
Approaching
from the right.
Nursery. First life jacket
I had
on.
Shame on you.
I need to leave the parachute. feel this one.
Yeah.
Big ripples.
You're not that tired,
man.
Hello, Mum!
Tell Dad what you did yesterday, reading the map, then straightening the boat out.
She's right.
He's reading the map yesterday. He's got both hands holding the map. Reading towards the bank. The next thing is the boat straightens up, so still the mum is driving it with his willy.
What's that? That's the engine stop. And on your left,
look at them on the field, Kath, look.
Bloody day trippers.
That's what they were fishing yesterday, Pat.
They don't go quack quack.
They go bite bite. Got a slight miss to starboard here.
I had a couple, but some were a bit.
Tree.
What? Kathy wants that tree over there on the right hand side.
Yeah, what's that on there? Flowers or a big bee? Oh my.
You've got wolf above your head, Pat.
Shake it all about!
Done a left.
No, do a left, Richard. It's quieter for him.
He go round the Boston Broad.
Yeah, a broad round it. If you had to have to do a left, go into the broad. Sort of out the broad. eye on the window. Just look straight through it, I suppose.
I'm driving down Bridge Broad. Navigation's nothing, is it?
Done it all before.
Yeah.
Just wouldn't let on, wouldn't tell anybody.
Thank you.
That's it, getting wilder.
My dad's up here till I've got off.
I never have before, was you were still going to bed.
No, I ain't going anymore.
What's that?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
push it forward a little bit. Thank you.
sure what I'm doing, because I'm here all right.
Thank you.
My God. Out there, buy some oranges.
Yeah, pass across over.
Thank you.
That's a
shellfish.
Is it?
Yeah. Mm. Put my man on this morning.
You've been enjoying yourself. I'm calling at a point, so he should come straight over to this one. Oh, he's just changing.
Thank you.
but...
Thank you. He's in now. Oh, look, I've got Madonna in now.
What's Mum getting?
Thank you. I'm waiting for you, Richard.
In bloody shopping, look. Mum wants a toilet.
In Ramsey Street doesn't want to borrow me. This Bronnie still cares.
Well, that's my one now.
I really
you
need
want
that.
Your one now, do you?
I hope if what Henry thinks. He might just lose his girl if he's not careful.
That wants to go in now.
Well, look at this way, Felica. What if you've been out there one day marching up and down the glen and the Loch Ness monster popped out and bit you on the back?
Oh, don't be ridiculous, Henry.
Loch Ness is
nowhere
near Castleville.
It can't be far away. I mean, Scotland's only a tiny place.
Oh, compared to Australia, yes.
I don't suppose you'll have a chance for it. I'm not too disappointed about all of this.
What is happening, man?
I'm coming to terms with the situation.
Yes, you do that, Harold.
Where's Henry?
Find the
doors
you found, Henry. Speak to him again. Sorry about before.
Several attempts on his life to be quite frank. He's extremely sorry. Well,